I've never really had a religious experience in a religious place. Closest I've ever come to seeing and feeling God is listening to rap music.